First, only I want to do jab. Most important thing, you do not stay in the line of the knee. Your knee is out.
Hello, I'm Said Badaoui, head coach of SB Gym. I'm also the owner. You are here in Utrecht. It's the head place where a lot of professional fighters training. Today we're going to show some techniques, some videos with one of my students, Firas, and some work that you can do for yourself. Okay, first thing what we're going to do, I want to jab. Very important when you give the jab, chin down, protect your chin with your shoulder. Good jab. First only I want a good jab. So, yeah. One more. Okay. Second thing, I gotta give a right knee. What is very important, Firas gonna go out of the line. You're gonna catch me with the left hook. The most important thing, that you're not staying in the line of the knee. I give the knee, he step out, catch me with the left hook. You see, he step out of the line. I come, catch me. Most of the people, when they give a knee, they put their hands down. What they do is this. They put down, boom, and they left hook on the chin. Three more times, come. After the left hook, we're gonna follow with the right kick. Give the jet. Follow the knee, step out, and the right kick. Yes. I'm gonna repeat it again. The jab, follow the knee. Yes. I'm gonna work also from this side. Time. The jab. Time. Follow the knee, step out. See. And one more time. Time the jab. Okay, thank you for watching these videos. If you want more information, check out our social media or our website.